Hey guys, you're Mark Appears and welcome back to my FIFA 18 Liverpool mode where we are continuing on into the next episode. And this is a huge match in this second season of the Liverpool career mode because this is a game against Manchester United. Now, of course, if you've watched me before, or you guys know I am undefeated as a full boss against Manchester United. They have never ever beaten me. And it could have a lot of significance down the road a ways. But that's not the only reason it's big, because currently Manchester United are in second place. Well, I said first, obviously. And the gap between us is currently 22 points. Now, excluding this game, after this game, there will be 13 games left, which is 39 points. When I win this match, because I have no intention of letting my imperfect record go anytime soon, especially not today. When I beat my area here, it will be 25 points, as you can see there. Now, United are having a decent gap on Chelsea, so I don't have to worry about Chelsea springing up into second place and then having to worry about someone else's point total. My focus right now in terms of the teams chasing me are United. Chelsea are a little bit back. They're almost out of sight anyway. Because they're 9 points behind Man United. That's
corner out of that, a bit lucky, it was deflected. You might keep a special eye out.
31? Yeah, 31. So that's 31 points. They're almost out of the title race anyway. Like, only a few more games and they will be out of the title race. It's depending on results between for me and for them. And there's the first goal of the game. And Felipe Coutinho here with the goal.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal. Was a good goal.
As I was saying, since Chelsea are almost out of the title race, my main focus is going to be on Manchester United. If somehow Chelsea try to mount a late challenge, then I'll worry about them, but right now my focus, not just for this match, but in terms of the title race, is all on Manchester United. Now, like I said, 25 points after this game, so if you think about that, that's 14 points a difference, which would be 5 games after. So, if you include this match, I would have to win 6 games to win the Premier League title. And that's not even taking into effect that Man United might lose more games between now and then. After this, if United went out and for some reason lost their next 3 games, right? And I won my next 3 games, that's another 9 points on top of the 25. That's game over right there. Yeah, because that would be over 30 points after if there's 13 games left, which should take 3 and be 10, which would be 30 points. So, in fact, it'd be 34 points, so they only need to lose 2. Who matches? It's actually. They wouldn't even need to lose all 3.
Coutinho plays the ball in. Matip put away, but.
Not funny how that works out.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the.
Of course, this is my last match against them. Wait. Try and think if they're in the FA Cup or not. Don't think they are. I could be wrong. Maybe they are. I can't quite remember. If they are, obviously, then yes, I can still have another match against them this particular season, but I think this is my last match against them. I can't confirm that because I can't remember if they're in the other. They might be in the Champions League as well.
Only partially clear.
Yeah, they should be. You didn't know. Now I don't remember. Did they finish top four? In season one? Can somebody go and check that? Oh my god, I can't even remember. It doesn't matter. This is definitely my last league game against them this season. So, regardless of whether I face them in the FA Cup or the Champions League or whatever, this is my last league game. So this is my last chance to make sure they drop points, as that was an absolutely beautiful goal. I didn't even realize it was Robertson until I saw his number. I was like, holy shit, it's Robertson. Imagine if he pulled that out against Manchester United in real life. The United fans would probably lose their shit to be like, a left back? Like, one of the rules of the place are terrible. Well, this guy's banging him in. He goes randomly.
Manchester United moving into the attack. Here's Casemiro. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Lukaku. Mata.
Oh, way to score his first goal of the season. That's for damn sure. But, yeah. This is my last chance to make sure United lose points. I can only hope. Obviously, if I win my games, doesn't matter. Or in five games, I'll be champions. But, you know, if I can win it sooner, that'd be great.
Scoreline is 2-0.
The double thumbs up from me for that particular scenario. Chelsea are trying to book themselves out of the title race. Yes, anyway. Hey, look, they're losing the City.
It's Liverpool's game to win, really. Now they've got the lead at half-time. If they go for the second half. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Now Casemiro. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Free kick for Manchester United.
One shot, one goal. It's just crazy.
Being closed down here. Dybala.
Goodbye. Go, Paulo, go. Run. Run your legs off. Ah, I went the wrong way.
It's Mane. It's off on the fullbacks.
Okay, this time I'm going to do it right. Mane, yes. Don't give me an option here. Or I'll go for goal.
The keeper should turn that aside. They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Coming onto
the pitch. Here comes the king of the dumb, shitty meme.
Rashford. The story that's going the rounds at the moment involving Everton and a potential deal here.
Yeah, it's on all the TV stations and radio stations. I think there might be some truth in this because his team do need a player of that sort.
And just a keeper to beat. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Coutinho.
Coutinho.
Read the intention of
the
game.
Damn it, Phil.
They're in good position here. Now Marcus Rashford. Got the tackle in. Coutinho, a chance to break away now on the counter. Dybala with a chance. Brilliant, the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
For a throw.
He's going to make the change, and they are going to...
Mourinho is trying everything. But Jose, it's not going to matter.
Very quickly when they get possession.
You just can't beat me. I am your better. Accept it, bitch. That's what you are. You are my bitch.
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Bitch, when it comes to this, I am the best. You are a special nobody. In fact, you're a specialist in failure. Because when it's me versus you, I always come out on top.
Good block. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Using his physical power to protect the ball.
That's another stat. I don't think I've ever lost to a Jose Mourinho team either.
That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but closer inspection, no, he was off.
Dybala. They should win now, shouldn't they? 2-0 here. Not... He might be through.
My.
And in the shot, go!
3-0. Thank you very much.
Be there to score, you've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you
would expect and simple, really. It's surprising that it is one-sided as this late in the game. Which makes him the first player to reach 20 goals or more.
Oh, the attacker's done well, beating his man. Shots on here. He's blocked that well. Superb from De Gea. Now it's a corner. Delivered by Coutinho. And they get it away. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 10, Coutinho.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. That's into the gloves of the goalkeeper.
Thank you. Carrier, thank you.
The look of this attack.
Dybala. Just leave Rojo in the dust. Oh.
It's over.
Doesn't matter in the end. Because it's all over. 3 points. Another victory. He once again. I am Jose's better. Because he just can't. He can't touch me. He can't. Chelsea dropped 2 points. Which will come as a minor consolation to Man United, so they're not losing second place just yet. But considering... That could be looked at two ways. You could either look at it as Chelsea did gain a point, but they missed out on the chance to gain 3. Or you could look at it as Chelsea dropped 2 points and all they gained was 1 incident. And so it's a positive or a negative, depending on who you, what side of the, which viewpoint you look at it from. And yes, I do have to play Norwich again, because why the hell not at this point? I guess Norwich were so desperate to come... Actually, I'm going to their stadium, aren't I? So it's back to Carrow Road. Yay! I'll leave this mostly the same. I can't remember who played in the last game. So I'll switch you around before the next game, because I think the next game is the game against Sporting. Oh, I do have another game against Manchester United. They're my opponents in the final of the Carabao Cup. And they are still in the FA Cup, so I can get them up against them in that as well. Just out of curiosity. And they are in the Champions League, so I can still come up against United a lot. But yay! Only the problem is they're not going to lose any points from those matches. So, hit and miss, really. But I'm gonna think that as a positive. That's for now, sure. There we go. Just there was a way to speed that up.
Now we are down to the last 16 in the Emirates FA Cup, the fifth round stage.
Well, both these teams have played really well to get to this point, and I'll be hoping
it's
to
so long.
Norwich City play Liverpool.
Sometimes it's actually relatively fast.
Gone for this game. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a
4-1 or
Yeah, but you look at the players in the five, that means
this with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early.
We're trying their game today. Or this match, anyway.
Made a mess of it.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Maybe that's why they were so
goes in.
Shooting themselves in the foot in the Premier League. They knew this was more important, so they were like, let's shoot ourselves in the foot in the Premier League match. And then when we play Liverpool in the FA Cup, they'll think, oh, it's an easy match to just beat these guys. No problem.
That goal, they'd be the better team earlier.
Unfortunately for them, I consider every match just as equal. Unless there's nothing to play for, in which case he barely paid too much attention.
Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders
looking towards the end of the season. After the league has been won, and there's nothing really left to play for. And the one burner makes it 1-0.
Closer. Silva. Alexander Tete. It's looking good, this move. This could be a chance. Shot's up! He's turned it onto the frame of the goal.
Post.
Good defending. Stephen Naismith this is a game that I know he wants to play in, the man that you would call the main creative genius, if you like, for the home team. He's suspended.
Yes. Go back. Go. We're burned.
But in the shot go.
2-0. Lovely finish. From my man and Ryan Kent.
I don't know why I call him my main man. He's no way my main man.
He's not even my 19th
man. I
watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy. Just to make sure.
No, he's not.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is he getting results out there.
Restarting at 2-0. Nelson Oliveira. Kent. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Not really away from the threat here. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Oh, it was offside. I was wondering why they seemingly stopped for no reason. I guess that was... there was a reason that was it.
I think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing.
And it's a shot now!
Oh, under the keeper, and it's 3-0. Lovely stuff.
For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home.
Gomez, his fourth FA Cup goal.
Nelson Oliveira. Well, this is that's a sea of situation.
They've opened them up here. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed.
Not conceding any stupid goals this time, thank you very much.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting, trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Great goalkeeper, and that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
Great finish, 4-0.
Well, it's a poacher's goal, pure and simple, and this lad has done it time and again during the course of his career.
Beautiful.
Liverpool have got the goal. Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders. Quickly as the goal scorer.
Triangle, don't even worry about it. Yeah!
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Pritchard. Nelson Oliveira. Attacking now. Good play until they got that challenge in. From time to time, Liverpool do go wide.
He's got his shot off now.
5-0, thank you very much. Easy as that. Adam Lallana.
What a strike that was.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Only his second goal in the FA Cup, but doesn't really matter when it comes down to it. Whether he has 2 or 20, he played significant part getting that fifth goal.
A real chance here. The goalkeeper with a textbook save. and keeps the ball in his grasp. So that is the referee. So the second half now, the ball is rolling in this fifth round tie in the Emirates FA Cup.
Yeah, the first half was played at a good tempo, good pace, and you'd expect that to continue in the second half.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
This could be it. Promising build-up until that challenge. Shot on! Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but yeah, in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
It could be a chance! Very good stop. Here.
How did that not go in? I'm like, hey, man, I'm like... Wow, my back. Jesus Christ, how did they manage to keep that?
Can he finish? Oh, charge down. Defender is taking a gamble. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Silva. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture for Norwich City. They'll be hosting Bournemouth.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. This might be it! Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. Corner's taken. Well, he's cleared the danger. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that.
He's been getting the ball in good areas, turning, shooting with both feet, and he's got himself a goal.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Attacking now. Intercepted. They've got numbers in this attack.
Kent.
Beautiful goal. Into the area where.
Great finish. 6 minutes. Oh, no time for celebrating. Sorry.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us, perhaps only the margin that they lead by. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated. He is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did that.
Shit.
Brilliant goalkeeping. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration. Try and improve the team.
Miscued, really, with the header. Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Christensen. Adam Lallana.
Really? Really?
Sort of looked from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Pritchard. And the added time, well, an incisive pass.
3 minutes.
It's on the move all the time and makes play forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
The shot's on! And the goalkeeper.
Oh my god, just blow away. Sick!
And the header.
They have to walk. Attack is dead. You may blow the full time whistle. Thank you. Edit out stuff. So luckily we're gonna help. Thanks for watching home for smash like button and get subscribed. Until next time, we'll be off. Have a very, very nice day.